Postal too, everybody. Oh yeah, my computer updated and it got this. I don't have any use for that. If I remember, the game crashed in the Apparently it's cloudy outside. Yeah. There goes Postal 2 again, being fucking weird. No matter how hard you try, you're not getting me to join the fucking army. Yes. Was on Thursday. Why the fuck did it choose Wednesday as one of them? Hope the game doesn't crash. Thank you. Is a full version of the Gen Z trauma iceberg good? Like 3 hours, isn't it? No, it's just one full hour. I'm gonna risk it by playing it out loud. But you guys might not be able to hear. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Well, I'm not too far back. Yeah, I'm not too far back. That's good. I forgot how loud this game is. You made me get stuck. Think it was this way? Oop. My favorite thing is to keep getting fucking police batons. Sure do love my goddamn police baton. Where the game crashed last time. Hope it doesn't crash this time.
Ah, time to partay with Mr. Napalm.
Chocolate doobie. I think it crashed here because the game itself can handle it. I should have just paid for it, so I didn't have to, you know, go all through all this shit. This is gonna get fucking irritating. Who the fuck said this was a good game? Parcynical? Yeah, he's no longer a credible source. I believe Mudahar now. Oh, that's right, there's no fucking flashlight in this game. I hate how I can't just keep a medkit to myself. Bullshit, let me see your war face. Ah! Bullshit, let me see your war face. Ah! You don't threaten me. What did he say in that fucking video? Like, you don't threaten me. Let me see your war face. And the guy just keeps screaming, like, I gotta stop smoking this crap. It'd be really funny if, like, he, you know, started crying. Because he couldn't show him his war face. POV, you want to see his war face. Where the fuck do I go? Bruh.
I swear to God, if I have to watch the cutscene again. Oh my God, all the way back here, I have to watch the fucking cutscene again and get through all this stupid shit. Speedrun. Is there a way to gain speed in this game? Can you just, like, gain speed in this game? Shouldn't y'all be dead? So when does this, you know, fucking change? Okay. Is there any way to get past that without getting fucking hurt by the fire? Could definitely get me stuck. Yeah, I hate how the game has a fucking I forgot what they're called with the fixing, like, if you're stuck or not. What the fuck are those called?
Dude.
I know there's anti-cheat. Is it like... Failsafe! That's what the fuck it's called. It's called a failsafe. Yeah, I hate how this game has a failsafe whenever you get stuck. Do you guys want to watch, like, a bunch of, like, Spanish ghost videos? I'm just in the mood to watch those. They're always weird. They're right next to, like, Arabic ghost videos, but not as funny. Okay. Let's see where I'm supposed to go.
What?
I don't feel so good.
Okay. Is that my problem? Where the fuck do I go? I don't think I was supposed to jump like that. Yeah, you don't want to jump into the piss. I was about to fucking cheat. Why doesn't this game autosave? See, this is probably why the game got like a fucking 2 on Metacritic. This game is so fucking bad. Oh, it's not my fault for not saving. Well, this fucking game has an autosave, it just never uses it. I hate how literally this is the only good weapon in the entire fucking game. A melee weapon. Jesus Christ, there's two other people. So I need to know one thing. Here. Is this right here, literally, a fucking health check? Games with health checks usually fucking suck at. Oh, there's a. Well, still, this wouldn't. It's not even health. There's like no health anywhere. Is this literally right here a health check? Games with health checks are like one of the worst. Oh, wait. Okay, so you have to jump on a tiny ass fucking pipe. Wait, do you actually have to do that? Yeah, you have to go on a tiny ass pipe to get a. That is shit. That's stupid. If it just took me now to realize that, that's dumb. There's like literally nothing here that can hurt me. Fucking save, because this game never heard of saving. This game has an auto save and only one checkpoint. Thank God I saved. Thank God I saved. I couldn't fall over to the other side. Quality game. Oh, this game's entertaining because you know it's a sandbox game. Well, to unlock everything, you have to beat the game. Was that supposed to mean something? Oh, I need to fucking go now. What the fuck? Oh, right, they're pissing on yourself. I completely fucking forgot about that. Yeah, the game has these moments, and it's the most annoying shit. Oh, Give me up.
That's the ticket. I feel that I definitely need more of that.
What do I do here? Yes. Let's go over there. Oh, guess I was supposed to go into the river. Ah, yes. SpongeBob.
The fuck, there's a dog in here?
I'm horny. Beep 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 Let's be for real. The Japanese ring is way better than the fucking US one. I hate it how I have to watch a movie in a completely different language for it to, you know, make any actual sense. This post was made by Japanese Ring Gang. God damn it, I didn't need to eat it.
Thank you.
The Virgin Slender Man. The Chad Slendy Tubby. I swear. Wow. I look behind me and I see like no land. I'm good. It's gonna be crutchy. Hi there. Would you like to sign my petition? I'm gonna have to kill Crotch here. When I reach 20, that's when I- Why do you have a bazooka? Okay, now.
That can't be good. Stop. These things never get dull.
Oh, when they talk about the crab, Jesus. They're hiding them.
fire put out. Just throw that in there. Why is there crotchy grenades? I have to kill somebody with a crotchy grenade. Why are you on fire? Friday, boys. We have finally made it. Oh, you're fucking kidding. Alright, clearly the package is the easiest one. For Uncle Dave. Okay. The fuck?
Oh, I definitely need to get this looked at. Let's see.
I'm going the right way, right? Yep. What the fuck was that? A little bit unfair, don't you fucking think? Why are they ballistic? Okay, yeah, fair. Don't forget, this is average game mode. Okay. So if they want to play it like that, then we'll play it like that. God, of course there's another. Why wouldn't there be? You fuck! Why do they have the rocket launchers? Fucking God. First up, Guy up here. Hit him. Thank you. Why are they ballistic? I don't... Why? Why are you like this, game? This literally isn't fucking fair. Oh, I just dropped one. Fuck it. What do I do? Can I just snipe him? I fucking need these. Thanks.
That's the stuff.
Who are these fucking wrestlers? I hate how I have to play the game like it's a fucking stealth mission. There's fucking another one up there. Just in case.
Stuff.
Okay, so I'm at Meat World. Over here. Okay. Yeah. That fucking shit, though. That shit was really fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm not. I had to deal with the fucking rocket launcher. Hey, you! Oh, the package was right there. I could have literally just. I love how there's boxes that say keep refrigerated. Okay, even if you do pay him. Even if you do it correctly. This game is so fucking stupid. I paid money just for fucking nothing. I definitely need more of that. Man, this is the fucking PlayStation all over again. Is there anything even here? Okay, I've already been here. Jesus Christ. So it's over here I haven't been. In here? No, I've already been there. Over here. Yo, Mario, no! My face when the Mario is haunted. There's just a line of paper, like. Why is there a cow hop in here? You think you can give me, like, a small fucking break, please? Jesus. I might actually fucking run, refund this goddamn game. I'm not kidding, I actually might fucking refund this game. This is the worst fucking game ever made. This is normal difficulty. Okay, you can settle down with the fucking enemies anytime. Of course, rocket launch! Fuck the achievements. I just want to beat this game.
Sissy.
There's no god mode cheat. Okay. Restart the game to re-enable achievement. Okay, Google. God mode cheat, Postal 2. Okay, thank you. Restart the game, you're fucking restart the... I don't care about the goddamn achievements, okay? Just...
You gotta be fucking kidding.
That, what's the noclip cheat? I don't fucking need that. There, now the game is actually playable. So now I've made the game playable, and, you know, actually... fucking playable. The game is now playable and actually fun to play. I could not care about the fucking achievements anymore. I just wanted to see the ending of this game. Achievement privileges on my save file, but I literally could not care. You're the fucking reason. Wait. I walked all around for what? This is fake. Now that I know what to do.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
So what do I do after the package explodes? This game, it's so good. If the, when the package explodes, what the fuck do I do? This fucking game is probably one of the worst fucking games I have ever played. This game is up here, up there, with Remix 10, Rhythm Heaven Fever, Level 8 of Stewie Bike, fucking Mario Kart Double Dash. That game is above all of those. And don't forget, I was on normal difficulty the entire time. I wrote the game 0 out of 10. I'm deleting the fucking game off my computer. I need my 10 gigabytes back. This game is probably one of the worst games ever. If I could say anything, don't buy it. What the fuck? Do not buy the game. It's not worth it. If you're gonna buy a game, buy fucking Half-Life 2. Or if you're gonna get Postal 2, pirate it. The devs who made this don't deserve any fucking money. If they made a quality game, then maybe. But Postal 2. Holy shit. That game sucks ass. The game is so bullshit. You'll literally be fucking walking and somebody will pull out a goddamn rocket launcher. It's not fucking worth it for this game. It's so bad. I would say worse than Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde on NES. Worse than Highlight. Now I'm just saying AVGN shit. Fucking Desert Bus is more entertaining than that game. I had more fun playing Egg is Broken Heart as 2, which is a rage game. I had more fun playing that than I did with Postal 2. Where is it? There it is. How long have I been playing this game? Nice. This game is not worth it. I need my 10 gigabytes back. Because I could use it on better stuff. There's 89 fucking achievements. What could those be? Played fetch with your dog using a severed human head. Showed Vince and Mike J what you thought of them. Fuck, how do I get that achievement? Unzipped your pants and got 3 women to laugh at it. Roasted 30 people with a fire. These fucking achievements suck. I have these postal cards. I'm selling these. I don't fucking want these in my inventory. Yeah, I can professionally say that Postal 2 is the worst fucking game ever made. I didn't even get the Gary Coleman one. Wow, that's fucking hilarious. Yeah, sounds pretty good. Total, I received 13 cents. I could spend that on Sonic shit. Or maybe even more fucking Half-Life 2 cards. Wow. Okay, I can already get Half-Life 2 cards. Alright, let's get something that actually matters. Shit! Okay. I did need more Gordons. Can I possibly get, like, one of the platinum cards? No. Damn. I guess I could take more Gordon. How many Gordons can I buy? About 2, 3. Yeah, let me buy 4 Gordons. Ah, yes. Finally. Ah, yes. I could never get enough Gordons. Finally. Yep. I hate Postal 2.